happening in the leaderboard in the morning. Mikey Cicerelli going cab two on, cab two off. Off the pole jam at 50-50. Front side three. Mikey Cicerelli came to play today. He wants that new tour crown. Backside 180 on. Looked like he wanted to go to UKW. Give it up for Mikey Cicerelli. Ninth place. A lot of room to improve, though. I had a good day on the jumps yesterday. Run one on the rails. Very, very good for Mikey Cicerelli. Another one of that Canadian contingent that has been dominating the that second rail island. Big old 270 on, and he catches the toe edge. Comes off the 270. Mikey Cicerelli will stay in sixth place. And we have six riders left to drop, trying to play catch up now with Maxence Perreault.